What did Robert tell Ned before he died? Before his death, Robert Baratheon told Ned Stark to protect his children and rule as regent until Joffrey came of age. He entrusted Ned with a letter recognizing him as the protector of the realm, hinting at Ned's duty to safeguard the kingdom in the uncertain times ahead.